Okay, American Truck Simulator again. We are back in our... Let's see. We're back in our Scott cab. Or day cab. So, we have a little job here. Let's... reverse. Let's get the cab so we see what we're doing. Oh yeah. Heading down here to Walmart, I believe. Yeah, going down to Walmart. And we're going to be picking up some stuff. I guess it would be good to hit the police car. Now let's get pulling forward again. No. Okay, so we're picking up this, which is we're picking up a load of computers. Like almost 6 tons. And we're going from Phoenix to Nome, Alaska. Gonna get there it is. Gonna get a little over $19,000. 774 miles. 2,566 miles by ferry. Ferry price of $16.96, and it's going to take us 25 hours to get there. But with 2,500 miles of ferry ride, not going to be a whole lot of, well, 774 miles. We'll see. So we're taking the job. Over here and see if we can find it. There it is. What the? FedMart. Okay, the emergency brake, hook on our trailer. Let's get comfy. Not really sure where I'm going here. I know where my end distance is, but I'm not really sure where I'm going. Put her in gear, take off the brake. Actually have a small trailer, but speeding, way speeding. There we go. Okay, so we're heading out of Phoenix. Going somewhere. Imagining we're going to San Diego to catch the ferry. Could be totally wrong. All right, we'll just set our cruise. Whoa, this truck's really lively. All right, enough. Actually changed lanes, let me get on. Interstate 8, so I imagine we're headed west. Is just handles really well at like 50, 55 and below. Geared up to 70 and they don't like drive too good. Well, speed limit drops, so we must be in California. almost 3,200 miles to go. 20 hours to get there. that's right. We go through part of Arizona or part of California back into Arizona, California, back into Arizona, back into California on this particular stretch of road. So again, curious about what this is going to look like once we get up there. Or if we're actually going to be able to get up there. We're going to San Diego. I really haven't looked at the map to follow the route, but £40,722. Until that speed limit goes up to boat aerial. Now we can try to get back on the freeway. Well, like I said, I'm really curious about this. Like, where am I going to go once I'm here? Keep checking out the map. Not real clear. But I really don't know because in the game when I was playing, once I made my discoveries in California and discovered my cities in California, or my other profile, once I made my other discoveries and stuff in California, and Nevada came out, and I pretty much avoided California after that. Then when Arizona came out, I did the new discovery tour after Arizona came out. No. It's just not going to get any greener than that. And then once I have my own truck, my own company in my truck or whatever, I kind of stayed. Oh, we're going to fly. And with these new maps and stuff, I'm just going to drive them. Once I start making enough money to purchase more vehicles and open more garages, I'm not going to do it on any of these other maps. Pretty much the same thing in Euro Truck, what I'm doing. Not going to take any, not going to put, I don't know.
is that?
Okay, so somewhere... Okay, here we go. Oh, I don't know. Labrador. Nope. Must be Fairbanks. Yep, that was it. Oh, there we are. In the world of ice and snow. Okay, let's, where are we at? Oh, we gotta go this way, I guess. There we are. And we're fully rested. Got 11 hours and 56 minutes driving time. We got 11 and a half hours delivery time. Oh, there we are. Oh, risky. Oh, there is a little bit of dynamics here. Oh. Turn here. Sorry. Drive on the sidewalks here, huh? Then we need to turn here. Well, I'm just going to go down here and make the corner and physics. Uh-oh. $1,800. Well, you shouldn't have parked so close to me. Well, there's real physics involved here. Oh, ice road. Oh. No, cruise control doesn't work at that speed. I wonder where they got all this from. Huge line of cars behind me. No. Nine hours, 19 minutes. That I can drive for. There's a couple of boats stuck in the ice there. Where's my... Is it? There it is. Okay, let's go back in the cab. I mean, there's a police car. What, 3-4 cars back? Okay, 300. Oh, is this the way this trip's going to be all the way? There's any place to stop and rest. Okay. Just under 9 hours driving time. I got 7.75 hours drive until I have to rest. Yeah, I don't think they're doing 15 going past me. Definitely not. No way. Maybe. I gotta look. No. Yes. No. Slow down when they go around me, but depending on the train. What do we got here? Tireder. Oops. No. Whoops. Got distracted for just a second. There we are. Well, at least we didn't. At least we least we don't have anybody behind us this time. Damaged. Oh, crap. Oh, this is gonna be horrendous. Oh, now we got all kinds of vehicles behind us again. We may have to call for help. Damage to the trailer. Almost 7 hours left before we deliver. Snow there. gas station and a rest area. Services. All right. Stop the engine. Now, the engine malfunctioning. Turn off our lights. Set our parking brake. Take it out of gear. Turn off the engine. We got 5 hours. We got 17 hours. Oh, this just really. And if I. We're going to go back, I think. Okay, so we've rested, we got 14 hours driving, oh wait, 8 hours till delivery, and 5 hours to, according to what this says. Turn that off, turn that on. 5 o'clock in the morning. Oh. Not only have a damaged load, I think we're going to be late. These vehicles are not. Well, yeah, that's right, it's a 65. Oh, take out that yield sign. Is going to be had about 2 hours extra. Damaged. Oh. Like 19,000, 5% damaged. That's gotta be close to $5,000 taken off. Ferry was 16. Ticket was 18. Ferry was almost 17. So, doing some quick figuring in my head, that's $2,500 off for the ticket and the ferry. And what was it for fuel? Like, was it 300 something for fuel? That's 28. Wait, 16, 15. That's 33. No, 18 for the ticket. Oh. So you got $1,800 for the ticket. Roughly, let's just say $1,700 for the ferry ride. So that's $3,500 off the load already. Let's say $3,800 off the load for fuel, ferry. So I'm anticipating that this trip can't be done during the summer. FedMart. $39, jeez. Yeah, well, we go slow, real slow. We can go all kinds of views. We had 2 hours, now we're down to an hour extra. I got a bad feeling about this load. Damaged. All likelihood, we're going to wind up being late. I think this is the longest American truck video I've ever made. Seven, hour two. Roughly half an hour extra. Well, why is that? Oh, why is that trailer sitting up in the sky? Seven minutes, 1 hour and six. Cut it down to forgot about low insolvents. Forgot about those. Oh, there's a repair shop. Okay. 39 minutes, 45 minutes. Oh, this is bad. Bad. So not only are we going to be damaged, this is a very expensive trip. Okay, 26 minutes, 13 minutes, yeah. We damaged, we're kind of going to come in late. What was that? Expect delivery at Sunday at 12:59. Or, no, I don't know. Zero minutes. Okay, we're screwed. So we're down, we're down 3,800 already. Nome discovered. Turn left before you get to the church. Look, the houses are floating. The water there are able to. Hold on. Nope. I need the extra experience points to make up for everything I'm going to lose. It's got to be down. Back in there. Good. Ah. Get out of gear. Set the parking brake. Oh, yeah. Could turn those on, but too late now. Disconnect your trailer. Late. damaged. Oh. From Phoenix to Nome, 776 miles, 41 hours, 26 minutes. 165.2 gallons of fuel. We're going to be paid $19,000. We lost $3,951 and 230 experience points for being damaged. We lost $551 and 28 experience points for being an hour 22 minutes late. Let's see, so that was 38, 68, 70, 8,300 we've lost so far. Now let's get out of here and go to the repair shop. Shop's got a sleepy place, so we'll sleep there. So 8,300 so far. $8,400. And we gotta sleep. Okay, take it out of gear, do that. Do that. And we're gonna sleep now. Well, hour and 15 minutes later, we made our delivery. I think this is the longest I've driven in the game, ever. This game, anyway. Hope you enjoyed the trip. Thank you for watching. And if you like it, give me a thumbs up. Subscribe. See what's what crazy thing's going on next. And again, I thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. And that's going to be the end of this video.